wild animals are like humans. Besides the joy of welcoming new births, animals also have to endure a lot of pain and mental loss. As the loss of a loved one, the competition between each other, or the times of being abandoned by the herd have made the wild world sadder than ever. Are you really pitiful? Let's learn about the sadness of wildlife in this video. Wildlife sad, the sadness of the wild animals. Perhaps only parents who have lost their young can understand the pain and the sadness of animals when watching their children die forever. And the cruelty of the wild has caused countless animals to lose their babies, and these monkeys are the best proof. Seeing her baby being attacked by predators that could be saved, the mother monkey probably felt extremely sad, as the poor baby monkey died in the presence of the mother monkey. Strong maternal instincts make it extremely difficult for this mother monkey to let go of a dead baby, and in a heartbreaking grief, she carried her small body with her for days, and despite a deteriorating condition. Then we see that animals are like humans, and losing a child is losing a part of their life. And many people will shed tears when they see the mother monkey trying to keep her dead baby close to her, as the poor mother is still trying to wake her baby up by stroking her baby's forehead. And although the mother monkey sometimes puts her baby on the ground, she always looks at her son, who never wakes up, with a sad expression, and then holds the baby in her arms, as if afraid that someone will take her baby. It's true that motherly love is sacred. Wild animals are not as heartless as we often see through the fierce battles. As somewhere, people still encounter their sad and heartbreaking scenes. And it's sadder when animals lose their mothers, their shelters, and their caregivers. Perhaps even calling out to her mother, the baby deer could not wake up its mother. In a strange emptiness and cold, this baby deer can only lie next to its mother, pitiful and sad. And from now on, it will have to face all challenges on its own, grow up without its mother. Losing a mother is the heaviest loss of all animals, especially the gentle animals, and they can overcome the difficulties and the dangers that are always lurking around. As hopefully, yes, but what do you think? Please comment down below. Perhaps only wild animals understand the difficulties and the laws of survival in the natural world. And if we just look at the heron bird trying to harm the other little heron, we will feel that the heron is very much to blame, and therefore it is nothing more painful than when your own mother and brothers attack and kill you. It's a pity for this child heron, and perhaps he hasn't had the time to enjoy the novelties of nature and the mother's care before he had to say goodbye to this world. People would say that these herons are heartless and cruel, but they do so for a reason. The stronger herons always want to enjoy the full love of their mother, but the mother heron feels the pressure of not being able to raise all the children. and she decides to choose the healthier chicks and discard the weaker ones. The abandonment of the mother and the herd has put many animals in danger of life, as they can be watched by predators, trapped, or even lost. As this is perhaps the most difficult stage, because most of the cubs are abandoned, and they are unable to fight off their enemies on their own, and are not cared for when their mother is around. This deer was probably abandoned by its mother, a sad and missed look on its face. And the appearance of a logger made the baby deer miss its mother even more, as it wants to be protected and sheltered like other young. As it stands close and leans on the logger's leg, like in standing next to its mother. How pitiful for this poor deer, as it seems that it is very hungry for the warmth of its mother, and wishes to be cared for by others, if its mother for the rest of time. When the fierce wars and rivalries for dominance temporarily stop, we are once again immersed in the tragic stories of animals. As the animals also have feelings, emotions, and behaviors just like humans. And they are also pitiful, sad, and somewhat regretful when they cannot protect their children. And through this video, we can see that the animal world is harsh and cruel, and all animals have to overcome the greatest hardship, challenges, and losses to be able to continue to survive in the longest ways. Today's video comes to an end. Thank you all so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and follow us to see more interesting videos about the animal world. Goodbye, and see you in the next video.